is quickly getting back to pre-COVID norms.
Jubilation in California. Yesterday, the state became the
in front of us, and these flames are very much still roaring. We're going on over 3.5 hours now since fire crews initially came out here. What it is, it's a vehicle recycling facility that's owned by a family here in Blacksburg. The call came in around 1:20 this afternoon, and fire crews say everything pretty quickly became engulfed in flames. You can also see this black smoke that's been billowing out of this building. In fact, you can actually see it for miles and miles, even off of the I-85 interstate as well, but the nice thing is crews say they've been fighting this fire from on top of it. None of them have gone inside, so they've been able to stay up from a distance away. They also were able to get everyone who was working inside out of there safely. There has been one firefighter that's been treated for heat exhaustion. He is expected to be okay. The other ones are continuing to go strong here. A lot of the homes around this area as well have been either warned about this black smoke or evacuated for right now. There is someone here from the emergency management department as well trying to investigate the air quality and keep a close eye on that. We're waiting to talk with him right now. But as we're fighting this fire, the fire chief here in Blacksburg, Donovan Ford, says they're expecting this could last for days with all the materials that were inside of this building here. Reporting live in Blacksburg, Melanie Palmer, 7 News.
Thank you, Melanie. Just an incredible amount of smoke and flames still going on. Still a very active story. We're going to be continuing to follow this breaking news throughout the evening.